just do what we say.
Her name was Evelyn.
Tell me, is it just here? I saw him this time.
I'm 23 and my folks are getting old. I know they don't have forever and I'm scared to be alone. So I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that the world's not perfect, but it's not.
You're up early.
Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Whoa, yo, what?
What?
Why is your voice so deep?
It's just a little deeper in the morning. Yours doesn't do that?
You sound like you're narrating a Ford commercial.
Yeah, I get that sometimes.
Is that like a condition? Or?
I don't know why it does that, Daniel. It's early. Will you let me enjoy my morning in peace?
Yeah, okay.
I'm going to make some tea for Dennis. You want one too?
No, sir. No, thank you, hoodie guy.
And FYI, Dennis is a little under the weather. He sounds terrible. Try not to draw attention to it. I think he's self-conscious.
Do you mean self-conscious?
Morning.
Okay, what is going on?
Stunk.
I punched him in the face.
Ruby, auntie.
You guys need to stop that.
We did it. After everything, after all that, we stuck together.
Beautiful, 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 beautiful.
Yep, I did all right.
Me too.
Thanks, Hunter.
What is this?